Alright, I'm back now. They got the battery out and the display off. We're going to continue on. These are standoff screws. Sometimes they can be a little difficult. Two magnet ones, and this is a non-magnetic standoff screw. You must put this back in the same spot. The non-magnetic one is next to the camera. If you don't, you'll mess it up. But keep those two, this one separate from the rest. Hard to get out, so this is where your tweezers come into effect. Oops, bring it out. Don't lose it unless you got 100 backup, which I do. You also want to try to keep your screws together for each part you're doing. Like I have a little sticker I'm going to make on my logic board screws. Take this bracket off too. Get this little bracket off. Get the brackets off. This button. Really good to have an extension for this. Right here. You got two screws here to remove. two, three, four, five, six, seven. Send these trays out. Let me get my little logic board sticker out here. Be right back.